remember watching Top of the Pops in the early 70s and thinking how exciting it would be to be in a band like The Faces or The Who, and then to be in The Spiders from Mars. And that was the dream that I wanted. It went hand in hand with the fact that I also wrote songs. I actually wrote songs before I realised that writing songs could get you that. I now realise that what I really want aren't material things anyway. It's satisfaction, artistically, and being happy in life. They're the most important things.
I think it's really wicked the way that the media reacts to famous people and bands in this country. If you go to some of the European countries, they're actually really pleased that people do well. They're really pleased that a band have made it and they're successful and they've got all the trappings that come with that success. We're over here, I think people, you know, they really resent it, you know. They resent the fact that anyone's kind of made a kind of career for themselves and done well.
No, I always thought being famous was being like Elvis Presley, but it's not. Vision of things is much better now that, you know, I do have money. I've tasted a lot of those things because I can see how polarized this society is as far as wealth and security is concerned. My politics and especially my morals are still the same as they were when I was that working class unemployed lad in 79.
I think we rely too much on the kind of, we fall back on the fact, well, I'm working class and that's it, I'm stuck there. Whether you're working class or what, you should strive to better yourself at all times. And I think there's a lot of negative reactions from people.
Mother doesn't know where love is going. She says it must be you that keeps us feeling strong. Lines of sacrifice. And now I know what they're saying as our sun begins to fade. And we made our love on wasteland and through the barricades. Father made my history.
I think we were the first people through that door in 1980, and because when you are first through that door, you end up being
trodden on a lot of the time by the flood that comes through afterwards, you know. And we suffered a little bit of that. But I think if people look back on our career, I think they'll realise that we opened the door for lots of people to come through.
You have to keep that gang mentality and that will to be number one. We still want to be number one, you know. I mean, now we can, instead of competing against, you know, Duran and Culture Club when we were, you know, eight years ago, we're competing against Bros and House Music and everything else. But, you know, the rules are still the same. You still want to be number one.
You create your own establishment. The established rock scene that we are now part of is a very different one to the one that was in the 70s. It involves the media, multimedia things far more. There are so many more facets now to being in a rock band than there were in the 70s. And I think we helped pioneer a lot of those. But true, we are the establishment. And it is now up to someone else to criticise what is wrong with us and to create something that is new and different. But taking also from the best things and taking from the things that we did